Utopia, written by Sir Thomas More. The complete title is a very big one. Let me read out. A true golden little book on less beneficial than entertaining of a republic's best state and of the new island Utopia. It is a prose and it is a socio-political satire. It was written in 1516 in Latin language. But later on, in 1551, it has been translated in English by Ralph Robinson and Gilbert Burnett. It has two books. It belongs to the early Renaissance literature.